favorite Steve Warner songs, maybe the favorite. It's a close call between The Weeknd and I Should Be With You, but I'm going to be doing I Should Be With You tonight just because I want to do something to throw back to my favorites. Steve Warner is one of my favorite people and also one of my favorite artists. And I texted him today and I said, hey, man, I'm going to do your song tonight on the Grand Ole Opry. And I said, my apologies if I screw up all the chords, because, you know, Steve doesn't write three or four chords like normal people. He, does all these weird tuning. He's just a guitar genius, you know. So, I said, man, I apologize if I screwed up. And he literally sent me the YouTube of how to learn how to play I Should Be With You. And I did watch it, and I'm so far off the mark, it's embarrassing, but I was able to, in my way, to get through the song. So, anyway, that's what we're going to do now. But before I leave, I want to say thank you guys for having me on. Dustin, I love you. Trace, you know how much I love you and how much we all love the Grand Ole Opry. And thanks for having me on.
Great seeing you, dude.
She asked what I was doing here. Well, then it hit me. The crazy things a dollar makes us do. I should be with you right now. The state that you're in. I should be holding you instead of in my mind. Just when you need me the most, so does the coast. But I swear I'll make it up to you this time. It just reminds me you're alone. And I hold the quarter that'll take my voice back to you. To hear you say I need you here at home. I should be with you right now. State that you're in. I should be holding you instead of losing my mind. Just when you need me the most, so does the coast. But I swear I'll make it up to you this time. Yes, I swear I'll make it up to you this time. Love you, Steve Warner.